Welcome back to Adventure Camp and Tactical Nut here. And today I want to do something a little bit different. I've only done one of these type of videos once before. But growing in this community and the relationships I have developed over time have really impressed me and really felt, you know, I felt the need to express it, say thank you, let other people know about them. Some of the channels are kind of big, some are not. It's kind of a mixture, but I just think they need to be talked about. So let's just start with one. This is a guy that's called Go Wild Outdoors. He's in Brazil. Some great videos, camera work. The filming is amazing. The scenery that he has on the places that he goes is just incredible. I do like watching a lot of videos from people from other countries. Just to see what type of environment they live in and how they adapt their gear and what they do with different things, resources they get to use. And to me, that's just, it's really cool to see. Watch a lot of guys over in England and Europe. A couple of them I'll talk about in just a minute. But check them out. Really cool videos. Just, I mean, the scenery, the filming is just outstanding. Another one, Sinister Knife Works. This is a guy that I'm having a knife made from. He's in Bulgaria. Insane work ethic. I mean, this guy works extremely hard. He's really a nice guy. I've talked to him a lot, which is crazy because they're like 8 hours, I think, ahead of us. And so, you know, when I'm at work or getting off work and at home, you know, it's, you know, sometimes 1, 2, 3, even once it was 4 o'clock in the morning that me and him were still talking. So man has a lot of talent. He's just trying to get started in the knife making business, really wants to get some over here in the United States. So me and him are working together on a project. Now it will take about 3 weeks once he's done to ship it. So it'll be a little while. Once I get it, obviously I'm going to talk about it. He is on Facebook. So check him out. All these people I'm going to put links to down in the description. Justifier Knives. Frank over at Just Fire Knives, insanely nice guy. But one of the reasons why I'm bringing this up is because I still carry this knife every day, right? It goes everywhere I go. I love this knife. And over time that he's been doing this, he designs have improved. He even has a logo that he has laser etched in these in his knives now. But one of the biggest reasons why I wanted to talk about him was that he's now doing knife making full time. And since this is going to be his sole source of income, I want as many people to know about him as possible. Go check him out. He has all the social media. Go to his YouTube channel and subscribe. I'll put a link down about that too. That way you can see a little bit of the process for him, announcement of different types of knives. You know, his website, you can pick all different types. He even does customs. I love this dude. I'm coming for you again. I promise. I'm coming for another one. I'm just trying to spread the love around, so that'll be another video sometime soon. The way I've typically supported, the way I kind of haven't done this type of video before, I'll go ahead and get this out there, is because I did the last video that I did, I talked about supporting your fellow YouTuber or people that you follow on social media by buying stuff from them. You know, if they make something, buy something that they make. If they sell stuff, buy something that they sell. If they have an Amazon store, use their links. You know, because we're all in this together, and if, you know, this gets expensive just coming out of your own pocket, trust me, it's all come out of my own pocket. And so anything that we can do to help each other out, I think we should. And so one of the videos that I'm going to do is going to be showing you all the ways that I've been helping in any way that I can financially with the people that I support. So this is what started it all. Yes, Frank, you started all this. So, but I love you for it, dude. But, so I got this from him. I got one coming from Sinister Knife Works. RK Leatherwork. Now, this guy does custom leatherwork. He is making me a holster. That's how I'm supporting him. Now I'm telling you, his books are closed right now because he's moving to Alaska. He's in the military, and so there you go, guys. You know, you got to support him even from that alone. But he's getting stationed in Alaska, so he will be, he's packed up his house. They're getting ready to start the move soon. So when he gets back, to doing business, I'll let you know. So if you live in Alaska or you know people that live there, maybe you can pass this along. He does some amazing work. I can't wait to get my holster, ladies and gentlemen. I'm telling you, I can't wait. I told him, he showed me a little portion of the way through, but then I was like, don't show me anymore. I want to be surprised when I open the box. So, can't wait. I'm just excited. So, yes, he's also on Facebook, so I'll give links, you know, to, like I said. Now, the next one I'm going to talk about, just started following him not long ago, but the guy has already been incredibly helpful in my life. His channel's called Tactical Toolbox. Definitely go to him, give him a sub. He does a variety of stuff. He's going to do gear reviews and all that, but he also helps with like financial planning, budgeting. He's even has videos on how to set up a website so that, like, if you're a blogger or something like that, that you can start making money from it. It's a project that he's doing himself and taking us along with it. He's even helped encourage me, and so I finally did it, started myself an Amazon affiliate. So right now, if I post stuff with links to Amazon, it'd be cool if you use my link, right? Because I could actually help pay for a lot of this stuff that I'm buying to review. And of course, if I see one of you review something and you have an Amazon link, I'm going to buy it from you. That's what kind of the way I start doing those. But really nice guy. We've talked a good bit. I think you would get a lot from following him. He's got a blog, all that kind of stuff. So check him out. Definitely deserves your time. And it may help you. He even has a budgeting format that you can download, like a spreadsheet that's color-coded and everything, so that if you really want to get serious about saving money and budgeting the money that you have, it's a great tool to have. Another one is a Facebook group that I'm a part of, and they're called Shadow Warriors. It's a site for a bunch of guys to get together, part of the EDC community, but a lot of like your custom knife workers or makers, other custom gear artisans, you know, that, you know, they make custom pens or other type of gear. They do a lot of selling of these custom knives and stuff, a lot of raffles. So if you like custom-made knives, handmade knives, definitely look them up on Facebook, because I guarantee you're going to find something that you like. Really nice group of guys. I mean, they're just really cool, and they got so much on there. A lot of interviews with knife makers that are really interesting to watch. That's how I found out about Rodney at Sinister Knife Works. And then me and him started talking from there. Frank from Justifier Knives is on there. A guy named Eugene is the one that, and I think Frank are both the administrators for that, if I'm not mistaken. But both really cool, really interesting to see what they do with it. So yeah, check that one out. Frog Tech Gear Sanctuary. Really cool dude. He's a veteran, a disabled veteran, but does gear reviews, but also now has a vlog channel, which has been really interesting to watch. I've never watched any vlog channels up until this point. Just for some reason never held my interest, or just never something that I look for. But Baby Glock has been begging me for a long time to do a vlog. So we just may do that. Still contemplating it, but it is possible. It is possible. So check out both of, you know, he's YouTube channel is a lot bigger than mine. The vlog channel, he just started not long ago, so it's growing. So go check him out. You know, it's cool to see some of these people that you follow on YouTube. You know, it's kind of cool to see what their everyday lives are like. And because of that, my life is Kate. She does a vlog channel. Just started following her. She's really cool. Seems really interesting. So maybe I'll start watching some more vlog channels from here on out. There's about the only two. I think I follow one other, but those are the two that I've been most impressed with. Sufficient Survival. He started one. Crap, and I forgot to write down what the vlog channel was. But I think he has a link from it on his YouTube channel. He's a really nice guy. So, you know, another one to go check out. Now, I said that I watch a lot of people over in Europe, and I get two of these guys that we comment a lot back and forth on each other's videos. They both seem like really nice guys. I've never had a conversation with them except through, you know, comments on YouTube. But EDC Holland and the German Survivalist. You know, both of them are doing gear reviews and stuff like that. But it is cool to see what different things they use over there, because obviously regulations and laws are a little bit different, you know, or a lot different, you know, compared to the United States. But yeah, I mean, they both seem really cool, and they both, you know, do some good gear reviews. Check them out. And last but definitely not least, Patriot Outdoors. That was a guy I went to high school with. He now, Patriot Outdoors is a gun range that he owns out in New Mexico. And they do lots of firearms trainings. I think he has archery courses, rock climbing walls, a bunch of different gun ranges. Obviously, online store where you can buy, you know, knives, guns, t-shirts, hats, all that kind of stuff. And he does mobile training as well. And so I've been really, really busy lately, and he asked me to do this a little while ago, but now that school's out, well, after Monday, I'll have a lot more time to be able to put into this, but I'm going to try to get him to my area so that he can come here and train the people around me. And then, of course, if we can get that worked out, then I will announce, since I have Baby Glock on here, we don't use real names, we don't tell you where we live, you know, for her safety, I will probably DM the people that I follow that I know live relatively close that could definitely make it to the training and that might would, but I'm not going to say where, you know, as far as that goes, because we can't give that away. That was an agreement I had to make in order to start doing YouTube with Baby Glock, and of course, obviously, I want to keep her as safe as possible. But yeah, some of you guys, believe it or not, actually live a little closer to me than you might think. So yeah, if it gets to where I can work this out, then yeah, I'm definitely gonna send some messages out. But yeah, I mean, he's a veteran. Go check out his stuff. If you live in that area, give his range a try. His memberships are way better than anything that I live around. We don't have that many outdoor ranges, but for the ones they have, prices are a little excessive in my opinion. But I mean, he's a great guy, really nice, extremely knowledgeable. And if you can, you know, if you're buying stuff online, if you're going to buy a gun online, give him a check, you know, give him a look. Good prices, definitely competitive with everybody that I've seen. You know, t-shirts, hats, all that kind of stuff always helps any business whatsoever. So yeah, if you can give my buddy a try, you know, please do. Definitely if you live in that area, give him some training. Training is always really, really important. Okay, guys, I think that's about it. Sorry if I follow a lot of people, so I can't get to everybody. I may do a few more of these. These are just some guys that I've gotten to know really well, for the most part, most of them, over the past several months or year. And so I just really wanted to include them into my life in this manner. And so that maybe if you don't follow them, or if you haven't heard of them, or you're looking for gear, maybe these guys can help you out. Because they all seem to do really good stuff. Okay, guys, in the meantime, be prepared, have fun, support your fellow YouTuber and social media follows. I'm out.